The Jade Rabbit is an exotic kinetic scout rifle finally available to everyone in Destiny 2, provided you have the Curse of Osiris expansion. Its main perk, the Fate of All Fools, causes chain body shots to gain bonus damage on your next precision shot and return ammo to the magazine. It's in the lowest rate of fire archetype of scout rifles, and as such has a low stability and handling speed. It more than makes up for that though, with its extremely high base reload speed. Ideally though, you won't be reloading much due to the main perk causing you to instantly get ammo back. The damage increase is a bit odd. The damage increase will stack up to 4 body shots. After that, you will not gain any additional benefit. It also isn't a flat percent increase per body shot either. Hitting 1 body shot will grant a 9% increase in damage, and all of the follow-up shots will grant a slightly over 7% increase per shot. The total damage increase will be 35% going from 1 to 4 stacks. Unfortunately, this damage stack increase isn't shown anywhere on the gun, so you just have to kind of keep track of it yourself. In PvE, this is going to be a bit of an underwhelming exotic to use. There aren't many situations where I would want to use this particular gun. This is mostly due to it being a kinetic weapon and also due to its archetype. The slowest rate of fire scout rifles simply do not do enough damage in PvE to warrant their use. Even with the ideal scenario of you never having to stop firing this gun with its unique perk, you'll still be getting out damaged by someone using Nameless Midnight. Yeah, that's even with the extra damage stacks thrown in. To get those, you have to chain body shots, and that ends up being a damage loss since the increase in damage doesn't make up for you missing a precision shot. One could make the case that this just means the explosive payload perk on Nameless Midnight makes it too good, and one would be right, but I think it highlights a larger issue here. The slowest rate of fire archetype scouts don't have any particular strength or identity that sets them apart from the other archetypes of scout rifles. They're all, for the most part, weapons with poor handling, stability, and magazine sizes with no direct upsides. With that out of the way, is the gun any good? In my opinion, it is the best of its archetype, and the utility of the potential infinite ammo is a compelling reason to use it. However, since I have to judge it against the other kinetic weapons and exotics, I have to say that no, it's not worth using, at least for a player wanting to have the best possible loadout. The gun is fun to use if you like playing a minigame on how long you can go without reloading in an activity. Moving over to PvP, you're going to again be finding that this scout rifle is not competitive. First off, the damage increasing perk will not change the shots to kill. You won't suddenly be able to two-shot someone if you stack up the damage and shoot someone else. It will still take 4 shots at best. It will allow you to kill someone quicker if they're already at low health. That utility is a plus, but it comes at the cost of using a weapon that's in the worst archetype for PvP, and a weapon type that's really pigeonholed into the longer ranges, where most of the engagements take place in the mid-range. About the only redeeming quality of Jade Rabbit in PvP is its extremely fast reload speed. So in short, Jade Rabbit is a weapon that, while one of the best in its archetype, is completely outclassed by other weapons. The unique perk is going to be a good piece of utility, but overall it's just not worth the exotic slot and doesn't rank high on the "oh my god, this is fun" ranking scale. It's just slow, consistent damage, which isn't as exciting as some of the other things out there. I hope you found this video informative. If you did, a positive rating would be appreciated. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.